Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan. It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Toss me stim. There you go. Huh. There was something in there. clones. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. Ancient burial site. need some help. Oh, great timing. Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it. Another step! Need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something.
Got there.
Do your magic, BD. That's how you do it. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council. Despite my persistence, despite my research, they do not take this threat seriously. Only one person believed in me. My old confidant, Jocasta Nu. She entrusted me with a holocron from the Jedi Archives. A secret copy of her list of young Force sensitives. My friend, I've found my quarry atop Kashyyyk's origin tree. The Astrium. This relic is the key to the vault on Bogano. The dark side clouded every attempt at finding one on Darthamir. But the Force provided a new path.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us. Nice job.
taking a breather. Come on, just dip it! Take it off! Ah, he's a quick one.
Draw stim.
I can't wait to collect on you. Just get it. Got something for you.
Thrust him!
Don't make me chase you! Get on! I'll break you! That's nothing! Work at me!
How you do it. Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Not feeling so great, BD. Hi there.
Over here, BD. Yep, there you go.
There's something in there.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact. An ancient sphere capable of storing and conducting massive amounts of energy. Whatever civilization crafted this must be the same that created the seemingly impenetrable structure nearby. I believe studying this sphere may yield the information I need to discover who they were and why they built such a landmark.
BD, take a look. There was something in there. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
BD!
Thank you.
Let me see.
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful. I found similar relics across Bogano's surface, including a precious view with glyphs. After much study, I've discerned a pattern and begun to translate their language. Within their glyphs, I've determined the words sage, vault, and tomb. There is more. What appears to be coordinates to the Zepho system? Perhaps this is the same ancient civilization which abounded there.
What'd you find? Seer, do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho. I saw the fall of the Jedi, the overwhelming power of the dark side spreading across the galaxy. We must act quickly. I need to inform the Council.